Hello, good morning guys. Welcome to today's vlog. My name is Geoffrey, I'm a student at the University of Nairobi. And I'm heading there to discuss some three things with my supervisor. So I'm on Mwindi Mbingo Street. This is the road that leads to the university. And I want to take you along, so go with me guys. Watch this video to the end. Hope you'll enjoy. And please subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. Let's go. So guys, this is Mwindi Mbingo Street. We are cruising through. I'm going to the University of Nairobi to discuss some few things with my supervisor. So this is how the street looks like. People going about their daily activities, and that's the famous Nairobi City Market. Very beautiful, well decorated by the county government of Nairobi. This is how the city looks like. Go with me guys. So I'm cruising through the city. These are the real streets of Nairobi County. Naivas supermarket. So a long time ago, before 2017, this road was not like this. It was renovated by the former county government. So it looks beautiful. Nairobi is such a beautiful city. An extent that there are some people, many people are visiting Nairobi from West Africa, from different parts of the world. Just interesting. So this is Equity Bank, one of the largest commercial banks here in Kenya. So I'm heading to the main campus of the University of Nairobi. This is Family Bank. So what you have realized for the few minutes is that this is a very busy street. Many commercial banks like that is Absa Bank. So I have to cross the road here. Let's go. There is the Jivanji Gardens. people chill. And lots of activities are usually held there, so you can hire the ground to do, to perform whatever you want to do. You have a function. So right now it's around 11 a.m. This is Mundimbingu Street, joining the University Way. So I'm just starting. So that's KCA University City Campus. So we are climbing this flyover. So right now, this place is not so busy because students are yet to resume. Most students are still on long holiday, so this flyover would be crowded right now. But students are yet to resume session for the new semester. This is the University of Nairobi main campus. So as you can see, guys, the University of Nairobi towers, main campus looks like this. So this highway, this is the famous University Way. Very busy road. It joins the expressway and Uhuru down there. Usually very congested, a lot of traffic, but right now we are in off-peak hours. But if you come back at around 5 or 4 p.m., you'll find a lot of traffic on this road, so yeah. So I'm nearing the University of Nairobi.
Hello.
This is it.
Hello.
But I'm going to that section, the Faculty of Engineering. That's where I study. Faculty of Engineering, the Institute Nuclear Science and Technology. So this is a central police station. It is just adjacent to the university. When I was in my undergraduate studies, during protests, students were being arrested and taken here. So the bond, police bond, would be 500 when they are released.